Hello everybody, this is Chef Im, and today I'm with my friends making some Finnish baguettes. We have already cooked them, they are
warm and ready to get.
And they are like 8 minutes in the
oven. Yes, and oven is still using its heat, but
after that
doesn't matter.
You will use the biggest knife you see.
Yes,
the biggest knife you see, and then you open this shit up.
Yes, let's make more sharpness in the knife,
and then open this shit up.
Yes,
and fill
sir.
It up with some
and then cut it
in half like that,
like Subway. Not
like,
fully, but
no. So we are making a sandwich. You have to know that.
Yes. And then we will warming up some. I don't even know what we're warming
ham
up.
Ham and pappake ham.
We have to melt. We are melting some kinkku.
Yes, skinka.
We are melting some kyckling polag.
Yes, and some cooked skinka.
Skinka.
And Dulano.
Yes.
Why it's not Durex? But
after our six pack is ready, we start to fill them up.
Yes. And then we shall have feast.
Yes.
Yes, but now let's cut it in half and
we shall feast on these bad boys.
Yes. What you gonna do with a bad boy which looks like a vagina?
So you can put some butter in here. You
yes.
know, some butter, so it's not very dry.
Yes.
Or something else.
Like, it's so warm, the butter will melt.
Yes, the butter will melt and it will go inside this. And it will be very good.
Yes, of course. And the microwave is ready. Oh, oh. My, wow. I have
that bitch up.
I have so much strength. So now,
let's see, are they ready?
Oh, they
no,
are frozen.
They are in ice. They are not frozen.
No. Let's
put some more in there.
Put some more.
Yes, let's put. And let's see you when the ham and cheese are made, are ready.
3 minutes.
And then we have some butter cheese.
Chicken wing.
That's very goodness.
Yes, sir.
Butter cheese.
It's goodness gracious.
Yes.
Come here.
Yes.
Okay, with the food, you have to always drink beer. We are not kids anymore, so we don't drink milk. We drink beer, you know?
Exactly.
Exactly.
And alcohol, because it's only...
Only beer you can drink in Finland.
The only drink.
Can.
Yes.
Yes. Everything else is shit, but this orange juice is good also.
That's good with vodka.
Yes.
That's better on the morning. When you have drank this, when
yes.
you wake up,
when you have a hangover and you
yes.
will drink
Finnish
apple
tradition is that we have to drink two of these each morning before we wake up.
Yes, or the whole package if you want, but it depends how you last. Yes, let's be back soon. 5 minutes later, they still are frozen. We don't understand how, but 5 minutes and let's warm them some more. And now it should be very good. Just look
at this.
Although it smells like a chicken and pork, like it should. But yes.
And now, yes, they are. Oh. Like we say in Finnish.
We Finnish oho and Finnish no niin.
No niin. No niin.
No niin, laitetaan. No niin, let's put butter. No, no niin.
No niin.
Margarine, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's open the baguette and put some butter. Oh yes.
Yes, that is good.
Same with everything else.
Yes, sir.
Like that. Let's continue then. And now let's add the toppings. Chicken, cheese and
butter.
Yes, margarine is here. It's nice.
You see, under the cheese is margarine, then comes the cheese, and then comes the
turkey.
Turkey, yes.
I am used to warm my bread up again, so the cheese will melt. But some people don't do it. They don't give a fuck. Give me some of that.
Just like that.
Like this, and then I put it like this.
And then you put it in microwave again.
For 20 seconds.
And max heat, 20 seconds.
In max, 20 seconds.
Yes. And then here is adding toppings.
Do you take this too?
Yes, I can. Because the cook doesn't make food.
Yes.
Everyone else makes.
The cook is the boss
in here. I just...
Yeah.
You're just having the interview.
Yes. Of course. And here is the dripping
wetness. Because we are so hot. Edu is so hot, every meat he sees will counteract wet.
Yes. And now
let's... Start dripping.
Let's put these to sink.
Yes, you know what else I am making wet.
Check this out, Alice. That's good.
Look at that cheese, then.
It melt. It feels good.
It's beautiful.
It's fucking beautiful.
I fucking love this.
Look at the cheese top.
Oh my god.
Oh yes, baby.
Oh yes.
Don't eat yet. We have to take photos.
Yes.
Let's go and eat.
Lassi?
No, I don't need. This was this episode, and let's see in the future episode.